Английский язык, сервис и туризм, страница 286, приложение. Additional reading, дополнительное чтение, tipping. Restaurants do not include a service charge in the bill, so you should tip the waiter 15% of the total bill. If service was sold, some Americans will tip only 10%. Likewise, if service was good, it is appropriate to tip 20%. If service was so bad that you would never eat in the restaurant again, leave 2 cents. This is a deliberate insult because it tells the waiter that you didn't forget to leave a tip. Tipping is only appropriate in restaurants that offer table service. You do not tip the cashier in a fast food restaurant. Taxi drivers accept to get a tip equal to 15% of the total fare. If the driver was especially helpful or got you to your destination more quickly than you expected, give a 20% tip. Hotel bellhops, bellboys accept a $1 tip for helping you with your bags. If you order room service, their gratitude is included in the bill. A code check room attendants accept $1 per code. Hairdressers and barbers accept a tip of 15% of the bill. Valet parking attendants accept a $1 tip. Smoking. Smoking has become socially unacceptable in the USA, in part due to the health risks. Smoking is prohibited in government and public buildings, and many businesses, especially restaurants, will not permit smoking. Страница 287. Those restaurants that permit smoking will usually have a separate section for customers who smoke. Tobacco products may not be sold to anyone under 18 years old. Smoking on airplane flights within the U.S. is prohibited. Smoking is also prohibited on interstate trains and buses. Smoking is prohibited on public transportation, including buses and trolleys. Gestures. To wave goodbye or hello to someone, raise your hand and wave it from side to side. Wave the whole hand, not just the fingers. If you want to point at an object, extend the index finger and use it to point at the object. It is not polite to point at people. If you want the waiter to bring the check, make a writing gesture with one hand as the pen and the other hand as the paper. If you just want the waiter to come, make eye contact and raise your hand. Toilets. The most important phrase you should learn is, where can I find a toilet? You can use the following words: men's room, women's room, restroom, lavatory, toilet, bathroom, and water closet. There are no public toilets on the streets in the U.S. Public toilets can be found in hotels, bars, restaurants, museums, department stores, gas stations, airports, train stations, and bus stations. In many airports, toilets do not have a flush handle, but instead flush automatically when an infrared sensor determines that you have left. If you don't see anything that looks like a flush handle, step away from the toilet and see if it flushes after a few seconds. Numbers. In the United States, the number 13 is symbolic of bad luck. Tall office buildings sometimes skip the number 13 when numbering the floors. The number 7 is symbolic of good luck. The word trillion means a 1 followed by 12 zeros. A British billion, the word billion means a 1 followed by 9 zeros, a British milliard. Страница 288. A period is used to indicate a decimal point, not a comma. A comma is used to separate groups of 3 digits in large numbers. Thus, 1232.52 calendar dates. In the United States, dates are written as month, day, year. This is the opposite of the British method, in which dates are written day, month, year. So while 4-3-67 would be March the 4th, 1967 in Europe, it is April the 3rd, 1967 in the United States. It is best to write out days using the month number in order to avoid confusion. Time and temperature. Temperatures are most often given in Fahrenheit and occasionally also in Celsius. To convert Fahrenheit to Celsius, subtract 32 and multiply the result by 5/9. The following table lists a few common temperatures. 212, 100 Celsius, boiling point of water. 98.6, 37, normal body temperature. 86, 30, very hot summer day. 72, 22, room temperature. 68, 20, mild spring day. 50, 10, warm winter day. 32, 0, freezing point of water. 20, minus 7, very cold winter day. American holidays. The American calendar is filled with numerous holidays. The following table shows some of the more popular holidays. Important national holidays have been indicated in bold. Most non-essential government offices will be closed on these days. Fire, ambulance, and police are always open. Banks and post offices also tend to be closed on these days, and many businesses will give their employees the day off. Страница 289. Holiday, New Year's Day, January the 1st, Martin Luther King, G-Day, 3rd Monday in January, Valentine's Day, February 14, President's Day, 3rd Monday in February, St. Patrick's Day, March 17, All Fools' Day, April the 1st, Patriots' Day, 3rd Monday in April, Mother's Day, 2nd Sunday in May, Memorial Day, last Monday in May, Flag Day, June 14, Father's Day, 3rd Sunday in June, Independence Day, July 4, Labor Day, 1st Monday in September, Columbus Day, 2nd Monday in October. Halloween, October 31st, Election Day, Tuesday after the first Monday in November, federal holiday, in years divisible by four. Veterans Day, November 11, Thanksgiving, fourth Thursday in November, Christmas, December 25. Interesting and fun facts about Big Ben. Big Ben is the biggest four-faced chiming clock in the world. The real name of the tower housing the clock is Clock Tower. Big Ben is the nickname of the main bell, formerly known as the Great Bell, housed within the tower. However, the nickname is more popular than the official one. A survey of 2,000 people was conducted in 2008. That came up with conclusion that the tower was the most popular landmark in the United Kingdom. Clock Tower is also been referred to as the Tower of Big Ben and incorrectly as St. Stephen's Tower. However, the latter is actually the spire tower towards the middle of the palace, which serves as the main point of entry for attendees of debates and committees. It is also called Big Tom. Big Ben was built to replace the old Palace of Westminster after it was destroyed by fire in October 1834. The clock became operational on 7th September 1859. Big Ben was designed by Charles Barry. The clock and its dials were designed by Augustus Pugin. The first 61 meters of Clock Tower are made up of brickwork and stone cladding, and the remainder of the tower is made from cast iron. The tower leans slightly towards northwest by 8.66 inches. The bell of Big Ben weighs 14.5 tons. It is the huge size of the bell that inspired Benjamin Hall to give it the name of Big Ben. The bell of Clock Tower did not stop working even during World War II. The tower is sited on a 15-meter square raft made of 3-meter thick concrete at 4 meters below ground level. Страница 291. The four faces of the clock are 55 meters above ground. The interior volume of the tower is 4,650 cubic meters. At the base of each clock face is a Latin inscription. In gilt letters it reads, Domine salvam fac reginam nostram victoriam primam, which means, Our Lord, keep safe our Queen Victoria I. Clock Tower is the focus of New Year celebrations in the United Kingdom, with radio and TV stations turning to its chimes to welcome the start of the year. On Remembrance Day, the chimes of Big Ben are broadcast to mark the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. ITN's News 10 opening sequence features an image of the clock tower with the sound of clock's chimes punctuating the announcement of the news headlines. It has done so on and off for the last 41 years. Turret clocks seen around the world have been inspired by the look of the great clock of Big Ben, weights and measures. The United States still use the English system of weights and measures. Their metric system is available, but people think watts and inches, not liters and centimeters. The following charts convert between the English and metric systems for the most commonly used measures: length 1 inch 2.54 centimeters, 1 foot 0.305 meters, 1 foot 12 inches, 1 yard 0.914 meters, 1 yard 3 feet, 1 mile 1.61 kilometers, 1 mile 5,280 feet, 1 centimeter 0.39 inches, 1 meter 3.28 feet, 1 meter 1.09 yards, 1 kilometer 0.62 miles. Weight 1 ounce 28.35 grams, 1 pound 0.4536 kilograms, 1 pound 60 ounces, 1 gram 0.035 ounces, 1 kilogram 2.2046 pounds. Страница 292, volume 1, gallon 3.7854 liters, 1 gallon 4 quarts, 1 pint 2 cups, 1 cup 8 fluid ounces, 1 teaspoon 5 milliliters, 1 liter 0.2642 gallons, 1 quart 2 pints, 1 tablespoon 3 teaspoons. Italian cuisine, the history of pizza. Greeks were the first who baked large, round, and flat breads, which they topped with olive oils, spices, and other things. Tomatoes were not discovered at that time. In Italy, in the 18th century, these flat breads, called pizzas, were sold on the streets and in the markets. They were not topped with anything. They were cheap to make and tasty, so they were sold to the poor in Naples by street vendors. In about 1889, Queen Margarita, with her husband Umberto I, inspected her Italian kingdom. During her travels around Italy, she saw many people, especially the peasants, eating this large flat bread. The queen ordered her guards to bring her one of these pizza breads. The queen loved the bread and ordered her chef, Raphael Esposito, to bake pizzas for her. Raphael decided to make a very special pizza for her. He baked a pizza topped with tomatoes, mozzarella cheese, and fresh basil, like the colors of the Italian flag, red, white, and green. This became Queen Margherita's favorite pizza, and when people knew that it is one of the queen's favorite foods, pizza became even more popular with the Italian people. She also started a culinary tradition, the pizza margherita, which you can taste today in Naples and which has now spread throughout the world. Since then, pizza in the same form as we know it now was enjoyed by all the Italians. In different parts of the country, pizza was made differently. In Bologna, for example, meat was added into the topping. Napolitan pizza has garlic, Napolitan cheeses, herbs, fresh vegetables, and other spices and flavorings. Nowadays, pizza has spread to America, France, England, and Spain, where it was little known before. Страница 293. Today we celebrate pizza. February 9 is International Pizza Day, and the Guinness Book of Records states that the largest pizza ever made and eaten was created in Havana, Florida, and was 100 feet and 1 inch across. American and Canadian citizens eat about 23 pounds, about 10.5 kilograms of pizza per person every year. Pepperoni pizza and cheese pizza are most favorite pizzas. Pizza recipe ingredients: 250 grams of flour, 1 tablespoon of milk powder, a pinch of salt, 1 tablespoon of white sugar, 150 millimeters of warm to hot water, 1 teaspoon of dry active yeast, 225 gram can of whole peeled tomatoes, 2 to 5 cloves of garlic, 1 tablespoon of tomato paste, 1 second teaspoon of dried or 1 second tablespoon of fresh basil, 1 second teaspoon of dried or 1 second tablespoon of fresh oregano. Pizza dough. In a large bowl, mix the flour and milk powder. Dissolve the salt and sugar in the hot water. In a small bowl, sprinkle over the yeast granules and set aside until frothy, around 10 minutes. Pour the yeast mixture into the flour mixer to combine and knead by hand until smooth, using a mixer cover, and put aside in a warm place to double in size. Tomato base, peel the garlic cloves and chop the herbs finely. Drain the juice from the tomatoes, place the tomatoes, peeled garlic cloves, tomato paste, and chopped herbs in a blender and blend until smooth. If desired, strain through a sieve to remove the tomato seeds. Suggested toppings: original Italian recipe. Lightly cover the tomato base with mozzarella cheese, Hawaiian, pineapple pieces, ham or bacon. Страница 294. Pepperoni, salami, pepperoni slices, mushrooms and olives, chicken and apricot, cooked chicken pieces, dried apricot pieces, mild or cooked onion slices, Italian salami, red and green capsicum, olives, mushrooms and anchovies. Combination: pineapple pieces, salami, pepperoni slices, capsicum, mushrooms, olives, mild or cooked onion slices and anchovies. Mexican: cooked beef mince, chili and sweet corn. Meat lovers: cooked beef mince, salami, ham and bacon. Chicken and corn: cooked chicken pieces, drained canned or frozen sweet corn. Chicken and brie: cooked chicken pieces, sliced of camembert or brie cheese. Seafood: cooked baby prawns, sashimi, sliced crab sticks, mussels. Vegetarian: crumbled feta or tofu, mushrooms, olives, sweet corn, mild cooked onion slices. Preheat the oven to 200 degrees Celsius, 400 Fahrenheit. Roll the pizza dough out on a lightly floured bench or board to form a large circle or two medium-sized circles, and place on a pizza stone or baking tray. Lightly coat with olive oil using a pastry brush. Spread the tomato base thickly over the dough and top with the desired toppings. Lightly cover with a mixture of grated mozzarella, Parmesan and cheddar cheese is baked for about 20 minutes or until the pizza base is golden. Spaghetti aglio recipe ingredients: 300 grams of dry spaghetti, 3 tablespoons of olive oil, 3 cloves of garlic, 1/4 teaspoon of minced chili, fresh parsley, salt. Cook the spaghetti in salted boiling water until al dente, до полуготовности. While the spaghetti is cooking, crush the 3 cloves зубчик of garlic, and finally chop the fresh parsley. Heat the olive oil in a pan and add the crushed garlic and chili. Once the pasta is cooked, drain and toss through the olive oil mix. Sprinkle with the chopped parsley and serve with fresh bread and salad.